my God, the baby's coming. I cannot believe it.
You're so funny.
Can I scare you?
Yeah, you scared me. You're gonna know when my water is gonna break. She's also scared that one of these fine days.
Mommy.
I say, oh my God, the baby's coming.
Mommy.
How come you didn't go to school?
Because I'm sick.
Yeah, because you're not feeling well. But now you feel better.
Hey, what?
It's in my hands.
Mommy, I got you. Mommy, I love you.
I love you.
I love you too.
So I just woke up and Manu was already up and playing. And he was joking with me. The baby's coming. Where do the babies come from?
In the belly.
And how did you get in the belly?
Daddy gave the baby to you.
And how did I get the baby? How did I get the
forgotten.
Baby? How did I get the baby in the belly?
Because you were sleeping.
And then when I was sleeping, the baby got in the belly?
Yeah.
How?
Because Daddy gave you.
How did he give it to me then?
He gave you in the night.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
And then I took the baby?
Yeah.
And then how did I put it in the belly?
Yeah.
How?
Because you were eating it.
So I ate the baby?
Yeah.
I'm such a vile person. I just ate the baby and now he's all by himself in the belly. Should I eat you as well?
No.
I'll eat you. You don't want to You don't want me to spend some time with the baby in the belly?
No.
Why?
Because I don't want
You don't want to stay with him, the little one in the baby. Bullets of
36 pies. I only got one.
What's that?
Text message.
Little freaks.
And another bun is disgusting.
Text message from
and then
Daddy.
Play a game again.
What Mr. Pianos is writing.
A really long message.
Daddy likes to write very long messages. Whippies. What is that message there? Mr. Pianos. Oh.
Now it's on, now it's off, on, off, on, I'm at work, just doing some lights for the panels that we're going to be producing. Mary is at home with Emmanuel, left them today and they're taking care of each other. Last time I had, she's doing fine and Emmanuel's doing good. Emmanuel's practicing letters most probably. I bought him that kind of book where he can write letters on them, with a marker that you can remove it. So he's just practicing. And then when I come back home, I look at the book and then I'll tell him whatever he done a good job or not. It's really, he loves it so much. So we're gonna check what he've done today as well. Very exciting time. Mary's pregnant and I can't wait to see what the baby will be, because we still don't know and we're kind of thinking whatever we should try, whatever we should ask for the gender of the baby or not. I'm not too sure. Well, anyways, doesn't matter. Whatever it's gonna be fine. I'm fine with boy or fine with girl, doesn't matter whichever. So I'm hoping for a girl, but I think it's gonna be a boy, so yeah. Job boring. Well, this is actually shed. Yeah, I'm working in a better warehouse when there's better stuff to do, but this is like our construction shed, so not too glamorous. Anyways, All right, so guys, I'll see you at home. So take care.
All right, so I've been craving some mushrooms and broccoli, and I just boiled them really, and this is what I'm having with red sauce. Weird cravings.
Yes.
Terrible weather. I don't know what kind of weather you guys like, whether you like it sunny or rainy or cold. What do you prefer? To be honest, I don't like it when it's too hot, because then it gets annoying. Oh my god. Last thing I need is some people to splash me. It's a double rainbow.
It's a double rainbow, yay.
Yeah. This really looks nice.
This one looks...
Wow.
Amazing.
Amazing. How about a triple rainbow?
That would be a bit too much.
Triple rainbows.
Triple rainbows. Oh, it looks so nice. Ooh. You're sleeping?
Yeah.
You're tired of waiting?
Yeah. I'm tired. I'm so boring.
It takes ages to update.
Yeah. Hey. Stop tickling me.
What did you do to the tooth fairy that she never came back with your teeth?
Yeah.
She's a thief. She stole your tooth, isn't it?
Yeah.
Something is happening, I think.
Mm-hmm. I'm watching it on the screen here as well.
Hey! That tickles! That tickles me!
How it feels to be 6 years old?
Good!
Do you feel like a man? Or like a boy?
I'm like a boy!
Oh, I see.
Why? I'm checking if it's going backwards or forwards.
Mm. Oh my god, that's gonna take a billion years.
So Mary.
Yeah.
Look at me. You started praying now?
Yeah.
Oh, Amanda has a power up now.
Now a power up now.
That is really cool. Oh my.
You're in second place, darling.
Don't worry.
It doesn't matter. How are you liking the thing, Manny?
Good. Who is that, darling? Too high.
Am I just... Wow, you've got another star. How did you do that?
A pyramid.
Oh, I finished there.
What, not?
Yeah, but you're good, good. Go for it. Go for it. Very good. All right. Very good.
That's nice.
Daddy, keep going. You're trying to find me.
That what happened to you?
I finished. I'm on third place.
Oh, I see.
How do you get another
bit
Go backwards. Go backwards.
It's a race. You go forward all the time. Go right. Go to the right. Yeah. Yeah. There will be some power-ups up the front, don't worry. If you didn't pick a power-up, don't worry. Just carry on going forward.
Coins!
Very good, very good.
Coins!
Yeah. Am I correct? Some of the coins on the way.
Power-up!
He forgot that this is a race.
Money. He's like someone I know.
Power-up!
Mommy will be next.
No. Obviously. Hey! Next!
It's so nice to sit next to you and look at you when you look beautiful. And when you're smiling, you cannot control yourself next to me, can you?
No.
I love you.
I love you. The beauty loves you too.
Oh, little baby.
Aww.
Oh. Oh, little baby, you're gonna have a birthday soon as well.
Yeah, but he's not gonna have the biggest present like you had.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I hope it will be the same one.
Hope so.
Oh.
No, you can play together then.
Yeah.
That's why we got it.
How about two players now?
Oh, yeah. Nice.
All right. Let's sit on your things.
Daddy.